morning, Rick, to another Maltby Railway documentary. So we're going to go today to see the coast to coast run. It's going to go by Mr. Ryder's Black 5, 44871. To the station. So just waiting for the 0921 cross country service up to York. I'll first hear about that. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this railway journey today to York. Well, I'll see you at York. Train over the 921 service up to Newcastle. Coming all stations out to Newcastle. So two air card, two four. It's an air card, two voyages. Sorry, pal.
Oh,
my dad.
Hello. some kitchen oil in there. So you can put it over the top.
Yeah. Oh, you mean while you're not drinking?
No, just put the top on the top.
I'm going to switch one service to the top of the table. Awesome. That was such a performance, really.
I saw Scarborough now this year.
Yeah.
The only ones I saw now is the you can't pass the store, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Yeah, she's just outside.
Yeah. Oh, that's handy.
1066. She's been rooted in. She's been puffed in.
Alright.
So yeah, she's got greens all the way until that signal. She'll be here in a bit, so.
Coast Express, the Liverpool line.
it's not sort of Scarborough, isn't it?
favour? Did you get a picture from it?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Come on, we'll get a picture me and you for one of the cheers.
Oh yeah, anyway, so not my especially our running a bit early, so
can't go too early.
Well, it's been another four or five minutes, yeah. Anyway, the lights are off. It's got the green now anyway. Nothing in a few minutes. Chris. I was on that anyway. For a little bit. I'm just waiting there for the. We did see the back light departing, and then went to Brighton. Just waiting there for the 1444 back to Sheffield, so if I say about then, see you later.
On that day, actually, on the city of the Common, one mate.
Yeah.
So, I'll let you know, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Jimmy. Right, that's done, mate. Sorry about that, mate. Kiss her. Yeah, your chair's coming.
The 1444 service up to down to Bristol and Plymouth.
Yeah.
Sorry for our car, you know. Sorry for our car. Sorry for our car.
welcome to passengers just joining us here at York. This is the 1444 cross-country service for Plymouth. 1444 cross-country service for Plymouth. On departure, we're going to be calling next to Leeds. After Leeds, it's on the way to your Westgate, Sheffield, Chesterfield, Derby, Tamworth, Birmingham New Street, Charlton Spa, Gloucester, Newport, Bristol Parkway, Bristol Central Leeds, Taunton, Tiverton Parkway, Exeter St David's, Newton Abbott, Totnes and Plymouth. Due into Plymouth at 21:47, that's about quarter to two later on this afternoon. That's quarter to ten later on this evening, much later on this evening, into Plymouth. Once again, this will be the 1444 cross-country service for Plymouth, calling next to Leeds.
Please. balloon to all passengers. We're a couple of minutes away from Sheffield. We're not too far from Sheffield. Anyone leaving us here, please make sure you've got all of your luggage, all your belongings with you.
Have so enough.
Make sure you do have
everything
before you leave the train. Take care leaving the train here on the platform at Sheffield. And there you can make connections. Anybody heading across towards Saxovia, Berkshop, Gainsborough, and Lincoln, Scunthorpe, Hadley Forbes, Chinchaff, Rotherham, and not Meadowhall. If you head through to Door, Hellasage, Grindleford, Stockport, Manchester, and Liverpool. Thanks for travelling with Cross Country. This is going to be Sheffield. Next stop, Sheffield for this service.
Same with the times it says down here. So, well, it's a brilliant day out getting the Black Five again. After getting the ground soon enough, cross our fingers. So, hopefully. Was a brilliant day out getting at York again. So, hopefully, getting again soon enough. Right, so I'm going to do this documentary out now. On the right, so I'm coming out of Mark Battersby, Ren Griffin, Mick Rowland, the West Coast Railway Company driver was there, David Blair, the West Coast Railway Company driver was there too, Chris Cubitt, the West Coast Railway Company driver, was also there too. The spoke for 44871, the staff of West Coast Railways and Railway Towing Company as well. Right, right, still on this documentary then. You can make some friends on Facebook, follow me on YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, and Flickr. And one few more of those videos are visually copyrighted by me. Get me one by 2024. Anyone who's trying to nick it, print screen, or whatever, I'm on to you. So thank you so much. And on that bombshell, thank you very much for watching. Good night.